got a lot to live up to. This particular song is an original by who?
Bryce.
Oh, Bryce, because he's the scoring. So they wrote this, and they've been performing it for dancers. Dancers really enjoy it. But after they play this, we're going to have them play a couple things by Julian Peralta. And those of us in the tango musician world know this name, Peralta. He's got some pretty different sounding stuff. Jeremy's their cellist, and he's a great cellist. I haven't heard him tune yet, so that must be why. The whole time he's been here playing for 2 days, he's never once tuned, so it was probably due, right? Okay, here they go, Black Magic Tango. Thank you. the beauty of playing tango music like that for young kids is they generally say, man, you guys rock. And a lot of times when we would get done playing a gig somewhere, there'd be these sound guys who would help us load up, and I said, you know, I really don't like classical music, but you guys really rock. So I tend to call tango the rock and roll of classical. They've got one more piece to do for you, also by Julian Peralta. It's called Chiru.
Thank you.